gotta hold the door with something. I thought you weren't gonna make it for a minute.
They stopped firing.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs.
I can't save you. I can't fix this. I wish I hadn't. There's nothing I can do.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's happening?
Where the hell are you? Go pack your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Dominic.
Dad!
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne. If you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
Did you get out? Did you make it? I need to know.
In the closet! Here!
Have to go.
Why?
My work.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
Come on, Alex. What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No, don't go.
Colette, she can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late.
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
Michonne!
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma.
Promise me you'll learn from this. Remember what happened here.
I will.
It'll be harder out there without Berto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without him.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss him too.
I know this has been hard on you, in more ways than one. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
I saw my daughters. I got to talk to them.
But that's not possible, right? For them to be there.
I know.
Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I'll go back eventually, when I'm ready.
Just don't take too long. Come on.
Your love drags me down.